Alright guys, today I'm going to clean my B6 Club Racer. This is my clay car, but it's on carpet tires right now. So first I'm going to start off by taking these two screws out for the front wing, removing the mount, removing the shocks which held in when that screw and that nut, both of them, take shock power off. Also yesterday I had a tightened servo and I'm going to fix it because whenever I turn it on, remote's on, whenever I turn it on, and it won't turn. So I'm gonna fix that. Front shock tower off. And I'm gonna be using Sticky Kicks RC. Speed Shine Detail Spray and Protection. Trying to get that glare out. There we go. Spray and wipe. Makes it nice and shiny and clean. I also used their tire traction conditioner for my clay tires, my ProLine Primes, which I don't have the V6 ones out, and it keeps me glued to the track. So if you guys need a traction compound, I highly suggest checking them out because they make some really, really nice products, no lie. Try and turn it a little, see if you can see how shiny it is. Nice shiny carbon fiber, all just from one spritz. Sticky Kicks. This ain't sponsored, but I love their products, so I have no problem showing them off. Just gonna put the screws in there, make sure I don't lose them. Next, I'm gonna take off this top plate, which is held together by two screws here and two in here. Same thing, spray and wipe down. Next, I'm going to take servo out, figure out why that's not working, and I'm just going to put it back in, because I'm only doing front, because that's all, that's dirty. Alright, got servo fixed. Going to put top plate on. Okay, like that. Screw that down. And then after that, we're going to screw the shock tower on. And then the front wing mount. And then we'll put the shocks on. And then after that, I'm going to fix the battery mount. Correction, battery strap. Because this is upside down, I have to switch these two the other way. Alright, we got the whole front put back together. We're gonna take off these two nuts, unscrew these two little holders, kind of like this, and then take them and flip them, and flip the battery strap over. And also, I'm gonna order some stuff from the B64 soon, because I have two things I have to fix on it. One of them's, and well, two things are cosmetic. Well, one thing that's cosmetic, and two that are having to do with its driving ability, so, yeah. Let's continue. Alright, now if I put the battery in, move these, slide down a little bit, take the battery thing, and slide it in. Battery ain't going anywhere. Usually it slides because I had this one, these back ones, upside down. Last but not least, gonna put the carpet tires on because I want tires on it, but my other ones aren't clean. My primes aren't clean. They have clay on them, so I need to clean them at some point. But for now, we're gonna run carpet tires.